Hello everyone, today we are going to discuss about how to describe our project when we will go for interview. So first we need to describe the main core functionalities of project, what areas we need to explain. First we will discuss domain and technology of the project, which domain we are working and which technologies we have used in this project, and quick info about the operational area of the product. After that, type of the project, quick info about the layers or architecture and its relevant modules. After that, share details and flow on project, functionalities or process from layman's perspective. After that, we will explain your functional area, module flow of work with respect to your role, either you are developer or you are a QA, and next provide quick detail on the flow of the module. So let's start from its first point, that was domain and technology of the project. On which domain your work company is working and which technology you have used in the project. So we can say, if you are working on telecom domain, then you can say our company working on telecom domain and we have used Java, Spring, Hibernate, REST API, any technology that you are using in your project, .NET, C++, you can say. And after explaining your domain and technology of the project, you need to discuss the architecture and its relevant module of the project. And project architecture, you can explain its layers. You are using front end, which technology you are using, like you are using AngularJS, JSP, JSTL, JS, Node.js, CSS, HTML, any technology that you are using in your project, you can say. And in back end, we are using three layers MVC module, that is controller layer, and after controller we are using service layer and repositories layer for to save the object into database. And in backend, which database we are using, MySQL, Oracle, any database that you are using, you need to tell. And after that, you need to explain your module. For example, if you are working for Amazon or Flipkart company, then you can say its module like its login page. After login, you can purchase and you can revert object back to, like this you can explain the modules. And after that, third step is we need to describe project functionalities. What is your project doing? For example, if you are working for module for Amazon or Flipkart company, then you can say user can login, and after login user search for a product and pay the order of the product, and user can add or delete or manipulate their details like its address information, and describe the role of admin user as well as and perform the control ops whichever applicable. For example, if you are working on calculator project, then you can describe its functionality like it can perform add operation, delete operation, and multiply operation and division operation. So like this we can explain the project functionality. After that, explain your project area and modules flows of work with respect to your role. According to your role, on which module you are working, you need to explain. First you need to mention the module name and which module you are working. After that, you need to define the use case for that module and how it's connected with your project another module and how its flow of execution is going on. And this is for developer respect. If you are automation tester, then you can mention the module name and you can also refer some use case or scenarios you have automated, you can mention. And mention the flow of automation and that script or framework that you have used for to write the automation test case. Point of integration or deployment, suit execution control. If you are manual tester, then mention the module part or part of module and refer some use case or scenarios. And you have worked with to test the functionality of which module and test case design that you have used and which you have querying the database. Like this you can explain. And now I will completely describe all the steps. First I will describe domain. Like this I will first now I am going to describe my project. Hi, I have 3 years of experience as Java developer and now currently I am working in ABC company and this company working on telecom domain and we are working on ABC project and we have used technologies Java, Spring, Hibernate, REST API, Node.js, Angular.js that we have used. We can say any technologies and our project is providing the functionality like bandwidth on demand services and we can create the flow and get the flow and update the flow and we can delete the flow. Like this type of functionality we are providing to users and after that we can say different types of modules. All module names we can describe on which project that you are working and then you can explain that I am working on this module and this module is providing this type of functionality like create flow, update, delete and get flows. Okay, thanks.